My name is Chris Hines, and I'm from Cornwall, Ontario. The role I play in supporting students is advocating the administration and the community on their behalf, as well as working to improve their experience during their studies. So it's important for students to understand the role of the SFUO so they know that no matter their question, whether it's the events that we run or the services that we provide, that we always have their back. The best part about my job is getting to outreach to students and getting to meet them and getting to know them one-on-one. I got my start with the SFUO by volunteering with the SFUO Food Bank in my first year. One of the best parts of my student experience was being able to actually help out students at the food bank. It's really difficult to see that need exists on our campus, that students are having to really struggle in order to make ends meet, but it's fantastic to actually see students helping other students when they need it the most. My vision for the SFUO is an organization that represents the diversity of realities and experiences on our campus, as well as an organization that defends students' access to an affordable education. One thing that students should know about me is I am always at the PIVIC. I love our student businesses, and the reality is that I should just go and put my money in the PIVIC instead of putting it in the bank, because I go there that often.